This, once it's all up and running, should give me a healthy food boost. Clear out all that nonsense. We already have 20 and they, yeah, we got 64. Should be enough bricks for what I need. How are we doing wheat, by the way? Now, once this is up and running, we'll have more than enough wheat. Listen. Now you're only bringing it 10 at a time? That's gonna take forever, mate. Other people helping out. Nice. Okay, just one more load. Go. Not the time for you not to be building. Come on. Not like you guys have lives. Max down storage. Ugh, gross. Finding people are actually making bricks for some reason. That's because it's winter time, so some of the other places have shut down. We're still ahead, and it's winter, so... We're 20 behind on the jobs. That field will be ready for when springtime comes. We're ahead on houses. These two up and running. I want them ready by spring as well. Probably won't be, but... So I want them to try. I just need people to build it. They have the resources. We have the technology. Like, the hell. Oh, a shrubbery. Bring us a shrubbery. Plus 50% productivity for smelters if the town has more than 1,000 coal. That's never gonna bloody happen, is it now? What is wrong with you? Like a 3% is a nice boost. Happiness, productivity. Boom. Who is it that wants this 100 furniture? Like, do I even have that? I don't think so. Oh, plus 1% productivity for each house in the city. That can actually be really good. And okay. Intensive care. Yeah, food jobs always get prioritized. But you'd think the honey one would get prioritized, but I guess not. I was used to make... Oh, it's not actually honey, it just makes beeswax. But it does also increase the efficiency of this one. So, we're 200 ahead almost. Not even 100 or something. How are we doing in houses? 141. To increase my frickin' rate too much. What was I doing? Researching? Oh no, yeah, let's get some more food. Hello? Cool. How are we doing on slots? 101 is our maximum amount of inventory. I can leave but I won't go. Jolie died. This guy sucked. How that troop count? Are they still the same as before? 2-1? No, 2-2. Damn, guys. You're 190? Wait, what? Up? Wow, way to make me look right. 187? 182. Jesus Christ, guys. 196. Everybody's making me look bad. Closest place to me is probably the Luna people. Jolene, 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 I'm begging you, please don't man. Cool. Train two? Oh. Okay, so it automatically trains. That's why everybody got the same. Okay. That makes sense. Yeah, I need to work on getting foreign relations, so. Border protection. No. That one. And logistics too. Lead into foreign relations. Wait, why only- what? Odd, whatever. Here's the immigration building. Must always be manned. Yeah, I need to make sure I have a standing army the same size as theirs. Tools. Okay, so we'll sell that in the next batch. Unlock province conquering. Nice. There you go, boys. Get back to work. Is now overloaded. Cool. Oh, wait, we don't have a gold thing yet, do we? A charcoal burner, though, that is something I could do. Jobs. Are we still what? Do I need to increase my luxuries? I think I do. We got way too much. Okay, so let's get some beer. The closer gets affected by that. We've got loads of tier 2 luxuries. There's tier 1 luxuries that's sorely lacking. Sustainability is always just a good one to have or use. Out there in the middle of bumfuck nowhere. There we go, more coal. At least somebody will come along and fix this. What about the potters? Repotter. Yeah, the logistics people will set, make sure things are going where they need to be. Like once they get over what 20 or 15, that's when they stop being kids. Again, for this age, these guys would already be out working the age 10 and above, like if not younger. There was no such thing as health and safety. Why does that just cost me a bunch of money? So it's not that. Odd. Very odd. Get a charcoal burner. Got loads of wood, like over 1,000. Might as well burn some of it and get some extra charcoal out of it. Activity book. Hundred. market card. And that's a... big old building. That's how they're looking. We're gonna need more houses here soon. Like a proper city district there. Grind a baby grind on me. Get that productivity again. It's good. Girl, what are you getting all excited about, Oh, you have horrible, horrible breath. Get out of here. Is that a bear? Oh, that is a bear. We'll get gold smelting afterwards. Oh wait, no, intricate roads. We'll get this one afterwards, after we get border protection than that. There's the roads I'm looking for. Oh no, wait, this same as dirt roads, but this, okay, never mind. We'll go gold. Jolene song stuck in my head. Jolene. I'm begging you, please don't take my man. Oh, there we go. How is Cole doing? I have a second one. I think that'll be alright. Yeah, it's winter time, so we are using a lot more coal than we usually do, but... yeah, we'll one day get up to where it needs to be. Raise that. Oh, they're giving me constant money over here? Military upkeep, okay. Territory income. Building upkeep, ew, gross. The potter that we built up here. Be in your bonnet, Harry Potter. Gathering. Fashion up. Maybe I should get another forestry. Down a forestry here and have them replant this as fruit trees instead of other stuff. Yep, 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 yep. Build this building over here? You did. Hey, quantity per round. Auto trade. A little bit wool. Okay, anything over 1,000. They go under 1,000, it should be all right. I'll start selling stuff. Same with dyes, actually. Host player. Oh, that costs 6. Jesus. All right. Tulip seeds. It's pretty fertile ground here, which is nice. That's food. It's all right. Luxury is getting better. Pottery's still pretty fucking high. How much clay do we have versus being used? Has to be river or an oasis, okay. Yeah, it's fine. Forest town, good. Mm.